Tava.
That was crazy. I'm ready for
it's
more.
It's like if you maxed out what the size of a shack could be.
You and Rush are a godsend.
Watch your back around Joseph. I don't know how much blood I can take.
Thank you. the water. Two lights, my fears are falling. Every night I'm on and on and on and on. Didn't want to lace it all up tight.
Thank you. Jackie here. I got a kid to look after now, so I do the responsible. Hell yeah, Sharky here. I got a...
Charlemagne Victor Beauchat is the name, but that is a mouthful, so most people just call me Sharky. Welcome to Chateau Beauchat, the loudest, smelliest place in all of Oak County, and the only spot where my little shit-kicker likes to sleep when he's cranky. He's up there in the bro's nest now. We call him Blade. Yeah, he's my cousin Herc's baby, but we're raising him together. I tell you what, though, he's a real chip off the old block, loves farts and the sound of gunfire. It's like swaddling to him. Well, technically, this shithole belongs to the highwaymen. But me and Herc, we've been holed up here while the kiddo's teething. It breaks my heart when I see that poor little dude cry. Anyways, fucking dipshit highwaymen, they've been trying to take this place back every night since. So, well, we've held them off so far, but I'm a little overwhelmed at the moment, TBH. Well, so could you do me a solid, be a deer, and help out an overworked mommy. I mean, I rigged a bunch of traps with all these high-pressure pipes, but they still need to be armed. Little Blade's got me run off my feet, and I just need 5 minutes to myself, maybe have a shit and shake my pits. You know, I'll supervise from up here. You gotta arm the traps, man, so look for the steam vents on the walkway.
Okay, lead the way.
The highwaymen don't think about tomorrow. They're short.
Hey, amigo! Over here! Oh, thank you, man. I really appreciate the help of me between the baby and those masked dill holes. I've been getting serious. Hopefully these new traps will fend off those shitheads tonight. Never mind my problems, man. You helped me out big time, so you deserve a reward. Try this. Me and Herc's very own homemade party liquor. This is the good private reserve shit, man. We only share this with our closest friends.
I want to see every inch of this county before I die.
Drink! Drink! Peer pressure! Doy! I should have warned you. Yeah, the party liquor's just ethanol for car engines.
Sorry about that. That's my bad. I forgot. Not everyone goes hard in the paint like me and Herc do. We got Boku helmet heads on the inbound. I'm up here in the bro's nest with a blade on the barrel launcher, but there are too many for me to handle. Take those fuckers out, man. Any way you can, and don't let them fuck with the traps. The traps are supposed to fuck with them. You're gonna mess up our system. lot of rusted metal and sulfur fumes. I don't really know what I was thinking. Prosperity is probably the place for us now. I'm gonna set up shop there. You hit me up and I'll make you some toys that go boom, okay?
You know you're not smart. You're just full of shit.